War II, many people who were injured died from loss of blood. Only whole blood could be used for transfusions, and it was extremely perishable, making it difficult to use, particularly on the battlefield. Then, in 1938, a physician named Charles Drew began experimenting with blood at Columbia University. He found that the liquid part of blood, plasma, could be separated from the whole blood. The plasma could be kept longer and given to any blood type. This meant that for the first time, there was a blood substitute that could be utilized effectively under battle conditions. With World War II raging on two fronts, the need for plasma increased. Charles Drew began organizing blood banks and blood donation programs. Thousands of pints were rushed overseas, and thousands of servicemen survived because of the life-saving fluid and the work of Charles Drew.